timer we're good to get.
That's at max. Maximum. It's Tuesday. I was just about to say it's Monday. It's not Monday.
Everything's Tuesday. Been thrown off this week. Bank holidays.
11 in the house. Morning team. How's it going? We're playing Voodoo Vince, which apparently is very good. The remastered version, as you'd expect. How's it going, Crobo, Freem, Killionaire, and Coops, all in the house. Oh, we're off. Madame Charmaine. Can you hear us okay? It's the game volume up to do that. It's fine. Quite loud in here.
If it doesn't need the change.
Have you got any echo, 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 echo? Right, so we are playing Voodoo Vince. Let's get the achieved up. As part of our Idea Xbox 500 celebration. You all have a nice Easter. Are you all three staying heavier? Okay. First monster destroyed.
Okay, that should be an easy one. Cosmo's goons had no idea what they were about to unleash. I don't remember this game first time around.
I don't either.
I don't remember it either. So, it seems like it's got a bit of a cult following there.
Easter eggs for days. Yeah, man. I've got loads at home. I don't even like chocolate particularly. Just feel obliged to eat tons of it. No skipping any of this then. We've got an hour of cutscenes ahead of us. So, afternoon, Super Awesomes. We have a copy of this game to give away as usual.
So we've stolen
the Voodoo Lady. It's a traditional plot. Most games. I'm going to turn this down a bit. In contact with my own. It was
Vince. The zombie dust had brought him to life. That's cool. An unlikely hero, to be sure. But only looks Vince a little bit like Sackboy.
Does look a little bit like Sackboy. Yeah, Richie's black. Richie's black? Richie's back. Not black. That hasn't happened.
Glad you're feeling
over
better.
Over Easter. Thank you. I am feeling better. I wasn't feeling it, was I? I've been good for a while now.
Yeah, we just... it was a bank holiday over here.
Yeah, we had bank holidays. Because Jesus was killed and he
came back
again. A bit like Voodoo Vince. In fact, this is
Voodoo Jesus.
This is the Easter of the ID titles. Free Voodoo Vince. Yes, indeed. Lots of people saying they're high curse souls. Hi, all cash. Lots of people saying they've not played this before originally. Oh no. It's good though, isn't it? I'm enjoying it so far. It's quite tricky. We haven't died yet, which is good.
Yep.
So the first achievement I expect us to get. Hi, Rickarookus. Well, that's not easy to say. Welcome.
Oh, here we go.
We're off. Oh, I like the speed of movement.
Next punch.
Okay. Cool. Punchy punchy.
Oh, you can jump really high as well. Okay.
Amazing. This looks like a nice classic 3D platformer.
Mirror.
Thanks for the follow. You'll see your name in lights down the bottom. In fact, there we go. 976 followers.
Oh, double jump as well.
Oh man, we can climb leap tall buildings in a single bound. And hover. Oh, look at that.
That's amazing.
Game ever already.
So when you double jump and hover, it kind of...
Hi, Clarky.
...forces the camera to look downward, which feels a little bit weird.
Oh, there we go. Soft landing. That wasn't even on the list. Hover for longer than 10 seconds. Well done. So we are playing Voodoo Vince Remastered. We are looking to get as many achievements as possible. And there we go. There's number two. Leap loops all round. Thanks, Dave.
A voodoo icon.
Bob, Bob, Lock and Chop. Said Bob, Bob, Lock and Chop. Chop has his own command now. It's a good choice. Oh, wow, Cursed Souls is about to hit 500k. Good luck with that. What game are you choosing to be your milestone game? That's a pretty huge one. 500,000 G's. I hope you're choosing something good. Something like Bokuzuka Wars 2.
Bokuzuka. No, I'd wait for the third one.
Wait for the third. It will improve on everything in the second later.
I feel powerful.
Okay, so Jack's already evil unlocked. Doers,
beware. Pull both triggers.
There's one for doing the voodoo power. This is another one. Bleep bloop. Oh, that's good. Ah.
Wow, really
overpowered. Yeah, massively overpowered. This looks fun. I like the look of this game already.
I'm wondering if this is like a standard tutorial where it's going to show you how to do everything, it's going to take everything away from you. You're going to have to find it or unlock it.
Thanks for the follow, Will Shank. Yeah, maybe. Maybe you're just getting the whole world now. No, surely they wouldn't take away your double jump. You can never take away a double jump. Murky Zell, thanks for the follow.
Still deciding what game to use.
Okay. Is there anything big that's coming out in the next couple of weeks? Not really, is there? Okay. Hey, CJ, good Easter. Have you been eating weird northern foods? Or do you have eggs?
You just had a Parmo egg.
Parmo egg. It's like an ostrich egg, and then you crack it open, it's full of Parmos. Thanks for the follow, Mini Chaku.
Use Arrow.
Arrow. Yeah, they finished Arrow. Can you believe it? A completion.
I think we're going to have to report this investigation.
Yeah, it's definitely suspect.
It's too difficult that game.
What are you doing in my evil vision? Mikhail Krauser, we made that overlay. We built that thing. It's all our own handiwork. These fair hands and Jack's slightly ginger ones made our thing ourselves. Okay, so have you seen any dust bags yet?
Not yet. I'm watching another cutscene.
Wow. Oh.
Got pause menu.
Okay. Jack's gonna die. Are you looking at me like that? It's too much chocolate.
What are you down the wrong way?
Oh. Hate it when that happens. Down the wrong hole, as my mum used to say. It's very disgusting. Standard chocolate egg. Well, hand it to me. We were hoping for some tales of
northern crazy delicacies.
Darlington egg delicacies.
It's probably some weird northern type of chocolate that doesn't exist elsewhere.
Our job's asking Dave how hard Arrow was. We'd all like to know this, given how tricky I found it. Our reviews has gone up as well. I thought it was a bit harsh. Arrow up. I need another 100. Okay. Oh, you got 91. You'll need 9 more to get another achievement. And it's worth 34 TA if you can find it. Oh, there they are.
Yay.
That's another one then. Surely not. I didn't give you that one. It's actually collect 100, even though it said you had 100.
Okay.
You didn't collect the first 90.
So I'd already
No. I'm not really a chocolate fan either, CJ. I agree. Oh man, Master on Arrow is the same as Advanced, but you only get one life. I'd be so rubbish at that.
Yeah, that would be a lot trickier.
Just keep doing that.
Okay. Oh, we've got 7 now.
Yeah, because you got to 100 and you got extra health.
Ah, okay. It's making more sense.
Some action pads require a special item to work properly.
Okay. So we're going to have to find a special item.
I'm a lightweight.
How the control strike camera? They look pretty intuitive to me.
Finding it, no problem. Standard camera rotations on the right stick. the character movements off on the left stick.
Hey, we've got 980 followers.
What's that over there?
Is it 20 followers? That would be handy.
Action pad. Like this one allow you to do special things.
Do special things.
Definitely said things. Run things. Are they gingerbread men?
So.
You're not going to jump in there. Lunatic. Is that the right thing to do?
Yeah, I think so.
I'm okay.
He's okay. Don't worry, everyone.
He's okay.
Sackboy is okay. Or is he actually been? Hey, you found a thing. That's got to be another achievement.
This will allow me to go through his action pad. I wasn't heavy enough to push the.
Okay.
Well, his weight down.
Press Y again to drop whatever
nice.
You can.
So there's one coming up for take Vince on a trolley ride. Oh, and collect first power skull. Have you seen a power skull?
I haven't seen a power skull yet.
Okay. Greenbot seems like he's on the go slow today. Okay, so there's a couple of achievements that we think we might get in a minute, which are collect the first power skull, and then take Vince on a trolley ride, both of which, in fact, might be the other way around, both of which are relatively high. Low ratios, and then there's also destroy the piggy bank and blow up Reggie and Primo.
Okay, they sound quite main story.
Yeah, and they've got very high jobbies. When did this game come out? Last week. It's one for falling into a bottomless pit. Can I do that one?
Just went back where we came. Here we go, back out again.
The docks. Killionaire, if you're talking about Aero, it's on our VOD list from last week. You can scroll down and see all the VODs. And watch this plan. I was rubbish, that was good.
It's kind of that way, yeah.
Have you died yet?
No, not yet.
Sounds like a job for me.
Gotta find a bottomless pit.
What's that? Oh, this looks tricky.
No.
Voodoo dogs cannot swim. Oh, an achievement though. An achievement for dying. Amazing. I didn't even see that one.
Hey, recycling really works.
Be more like Rich has never been more appropriate. You want to get that heart, so you keep losing one.
These hearts will bring you back if you should perish. Each heart gives you
an
extra life.
Didn't you just lose two lives, though?
Not too sure. Yeah, I've lost three lives.
I like the trombone death noise. That's good. Unleash your triggers.
I need more beads to...
What sort of fades? Ah, Narco, yeah, I didn't see any things go out today either. Maybe the emails are down again. Both triggers use the video power. Yes, we've used it, but we've not got enough beads to use it again. How do you get beads? There's some. Oh, that's another line. Are they beads? No, they're sacks.
I've got these symbols.
Yeah.
And they've got to be useful for something.
Ah. Yeah, I agree. Lost two hearts to game one. Yeah, quite.
Oh.
Oh no. So you're up to 40 of the sacks collected.
Hover's a little bit weird, it grabs control of the camera when you do it.
Oh, okay, yeah, it's weird.
And aims it downwards like that.
Can you smash these dudes in the head with the symbol now?
No, you can't. punch with somebody.
Yeah.
I'm thinking I've got to go up here. Maybe.
Yeah.
This must be the laziest forever.
There you go.
First thing I gotta do is wake him up.
Backwards running. I hate backwards running. Oh no.
No.
He survived.
Are we supposed to do that?
Yes. Making bacon. And destroy the piggy bank. Okay, cool. Nice. So what's that? A voodoo doll. That's the skull. I think that's another achievement. No,
I think that was one of the powers.
Okay. Yeah. Hi, Peaky.
CJ, missed for start. What's the end of the game?
There was a lot of...
There was a voodoo lady and she got bundled into the back of a van and stolen.
Voodoo lady got stolen.
And we are one of the voodoo things from the shop and I think we're going to rescue her.
It's a bit like Bagpuss, if you remember that. Sort of similar plot line. What's that pad for?
That was what the pig jumped on to
squash you.
Crush me with the safe, but then he subsequently died as well.
Here we go. These gates must has anybody, everyone had a good Easter? All you new people that have just come in the last 10 minutes? Weird that it's Tuesday. Hey, we're doing a load of stuff around the ID 500th release this week. So on Friday, ID will release their 500th game. That was pretty exciting. So there's a load of coverage on True Achievements this week, including you can vote for your favourite ID game. We've got various stories about our favourites, well, the news team's favourites. And we'll be adding more stuff during the week, so check it out.
Is it hot in here?
Ah, Sam's there. It is nice jazzy music. You look like you're on fire. Not a good way.
You'd think a guy made out of cloth could stay lit.
Dear. You trying to stay lit? You just you just lit something over there. And that. Oh, you didn't get that one. I think you need to go for that one. On the edge. I think you missed one, but that's not too bad. Oh, there's loads of them. You missed the extra life. Oh, got the extra one. Yeah. What was the point of doing all these? I wonder.
I wonder if there's an achievement for it.
Okay. You missed one of them.
That's that big shell of fire.
My granny hits harder. That's not very nice.
That's for a wrench of it.
No, okay, did you play this originally then? Nicole, vaccine is not great for anyone. Please don't promote that game. And Noise Silvio, that was dreadful as well. The other ones are good. You must be getting close to the 100 on the jobby now.
Yeah,
so this is a pretty good achievement run so far. We've got 5 out of 41.
That's one of the ones.
Yeah, you just got to jump to the last. That's it. I think that was the last one. I didn't see anyone. Oh, hello. Bonus.
I'm still not.
Sure what to do.
Sure, yeah, what advantage being
there, there's an infinite hole. Achievement down there. Can't actually fall down there. Yes. Right, here we go, I'm taking over.
One attempt. I just couldn't do
first
it.
First guy.
Hey, recycling really works.
That wasn't an infinite hole, was it?
Nope. Doesn't look like it. Yes it was.
Got us up to 3 figures. Yep. Cool, the camera's quite close.
Yeah, that's...
Ooh, look at this secret area.
That is pretty secret, isn't it?
There's a pipe. Very secret. Back to the first area. No.
Time for a dirt nap.
No, this is a
whole new area. Oh, some more bags. Plum bags. So you've got 59 of those so far. Amazing.
Okay. So now we're...
Ooh, what are these? Skull pages. Get all the pages in an area. Collect all skull pages. 337 PA. Two track gamers have got that. We're a bit stuck with where we're supposed to be going. Oh, chainsaw.
Voodoo power. So your voodoo power kills you, but that in turn kills all the enemies.
Right, okay. So
it doesn't take half.
You've only got a full purple pipe.
Full purple pipe.
Oh, it's a skull. It's another skull. You've got another skull power. But there's a thing there.
Electromagnet voodoo power. And,
nice.
Okay.
Oxenfree Rocket League, Thomas was alone, Inside and Turn On. I liked Turn On, and I loved Inside. Inside was amazing. Rocket League is obviously great. I started Oxenfree the other day and I was totally baffled by what was going on, so I need to go back and play that properly.
Did you free the oxen?
No, I didn't free the octopus or the oxen. Thomas was alone, I didn't like that at all. It's the most fiddly of fiddly platformers. A beanpole going till Friday. What's a beanpole?
Maybe it's a little paddling pool.
For summer.
Yeah. Get out on. This is our screen trip squeak. Okay.
Everyone vote for Bob Zico, so we have to play it. Please don't do that. Oh, please don't. Hijack our vote. Oh, bean pole. Do you mean a bean pole?
Bean pole.
Bean pole.
A bean pole.
Brilliant. Oh, what's that? I get that. Oh,
that looks bad. So we've got to get gas.
Okay. I've got gas.
This looks like a gas pump. Anyway, just an evil one throwing spanners at me. And we need to fill this up in the south of the gas.
You can do your voodoo power. This is awesome.
You want gas? Flammable materials ahead, okay. This is where fire comes in handy then.
Okay. So what are you gonna do? You're gonna blow up these pumps. Whoa, here we go. This is another achievement. Blow up the what's this
thing? Let's face it, you guys are going to be playing Rocket League. That wouldn't be the worst thing in the world, because Rocket League is great.
Play the trumpet badly for the jazz man in the square. Oh, here we go. Great Dolls of Fire. Blow up Bridgie and Promo. Okay, we saw that one, yeah.
Nice.
There's one for defeating a Bubba Gator without using a voodoo power.
A Bubba Gator.
Quite a few people have got that.
The Bubba Gator was one of the stars that I used with voodoo power.
Okay. So there should be one for destroying the piggy bank. Oh, you got that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Making bacon, okay. Mm-hmm. So play a trumpet with bones in the square. There's a couple for trumpet playing. I can hear trumpets.
Here we go, so. Fill up this.
You're not so tough. Yeah, for that link, yeah, for Xbox. No, I need to speak to them about it, actually. It's in the works, though, I think, as far as I'm aware. CJ using the old daughter played the game for me. Is that why you've only got one achievement in it? Hey, this is taking a ride on the trolley, isn't it? No.
Potentially. That's a pretty crazy trolley.
Yeah, it didn't really look like a trolley, did it? It's more like a steam roller. So find a trumpet man.
Squash that, dude. We can now, can we get through this gate?
It's very bright in here all of a sudden. I have to go.
Okay, your shades on.
The square! This is it, there's no shade.
Okay. So it was.
That jazz man play the trumpet.
Play the trumpet in the square. Or isn't an ID title
either. No, it's not an ID title. Play a trumpet with bones in the square. And then there's another one for play the trumpet badly for the jazz man in the square. So there's Bones and the jazz man.
There's a jazz shop there.
Okay.
There's probably a man in that jazz shop.
The jazz man.
Is that a little bit of slowdown then? A little bit.
I need a Scorpio kit.
LB to use Vince's eye view.
58. Ooh. What's that doing then?
It allows me to look, but it's a bit weird. So I'm controlling the camera normally with the right stick, then I push LB, and the right stick does nothing. I have to use the left stick.
Oh, I don't like that. They flipped it.
Costume ball, 5 to 8 p.m. Cash prizes. Costume required.
Okay. Ooh, those are those cards.
Nice, horsey. I didn't know statues could eat apples.
Okay, so we're probably going to need to find an apple, aren't we? There's loads of different big things around here. Ooh. Ah, this is a trolley.
Okay, that's another achievement. So you can choose somewhere to go.
We could go back to the docks
and then come straight back.
Try and kill the Bubba Gator. Was it Bubba Gator? Or something Gator? There we go. Public transit.
Wicked. We now have. Ooh! That's a strange place from here.
That tickled.
Yeah, but it hasn't really. So that's 8 achievements for 140 gamer score in 27 minutes.
No, okay.
Are you trying to kill him without using power?
Yeah, kill him without using power.
Okay.
Alive again.
There's one for destroying 13 monsters with a single voodoo power attack.
I'm not too sure if there's a health counter anywhere.
Is it not that purple thing in the corner? What? I didn't get you there.
There's nothing obvious to me. I think it is the potentially purple thing in the corner. Okay, so I've got one hit on it.
Ah, you did it. Yes, well played. Okay, so if you head back to the square, there's also one worth 165. Okay, in the square, climb up to the top of the clock tower, feed the apple to the horse statue to easily get back up, jump off the side of the highest platform and press X in midair to do a head slam. If you land on any of the frogs patrolling the tower, you'll instantly kill them, unlocking this achievement for 165 TA.
Wow. That's a huge ratio achievement.
Yeah. 5.5 ratio. Right, we're going for the achievement called Head Games now. So you need to climb the top of the clock tower, feed the apple to the horse statue. In order to do
find my way back to the school.
Nice. Oh, you didn't get on the trolley.
I could only take a trolley to the other point.
This is worth 30 game scores. Be your biggest game score of the day.
Okay, so there is an apple somewhere.
Yeah, you have to feed to the horse statue. Okay.
Did it give any indications to where the apple was?
No.
Going down a tube again.
Okay, good tube work. Whoa, that looks scary.
What was it? Not lightning. Okay.
Just a reminder, we're giving away a copy of this game in this stream. in a little while. Oh, that's good, 66 times, that's 76 in reality.
So to collect more, then it will help you great.
There's more of those things over there as well.
Like
no, and that's actually 79, so only 21 left to get another achievement.
Nice.
Happy birthday! Above Hunter, I just try to read all the way out the chat to see who it was. So everybody's saying happy birthday. So we are trying to climb up to the top of the clock tower.
Yes, sir, I think it's not my birthday.
It's not my birthday.
Ah, this man looks like he might like jazz.
Ah, we're going to play his trumpet for him.
Tall lady, magical type, tied up. Have you seen her?
Museum's got many answers. Might have yours. Who knows? Let you in.
He's got a trumpet, isn't he?
A song? Isn't this a science museum?
Hey, this is the big
Beam. You switched from Twitch to Beam. It works very well. It does indeed. It's a good switch.
She's not getting an achievement for that.
No, we didn't play it.
Tell them.
Oh.
Get yourself.
We've got to get ourselves a horn.
Then we'll see if you're ready to
okay.
play.
It's definitely quite potential. Isn't it? Apple hunt. Right, tell us if you see any apples anyway. That's annoying. It's just out of reach. We're getting to hover.
Okay.
So,
open from noon to 3 p.m. Two kung fu movies for the price of three.
So.
Open from noon to 3 p.m. Two kung fu movies for the price of
three. So
we've got
to climb up this one.
Wow, some of them are in a proper.
The apple.
Aha!
So if we we want to leave the apple there, I suppose then we want to.
Why?
We needed to jump in the hexland.
Oh, was that the top of the clock tower?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so press X in midair to do a head slam. Jump off the highest platform and press X in midair. That's the highest platform. Okay. Oh wow, you can reverse time. Amazing.
That's pretty cool. Okay. I think this is the highest.
Yeah. So, did we want to turn the Kung Fu movie off thing?
Not too sure.
Between. What was it? Between. I can't remember what time they went on now. What time was the film that we had to get at the cinema?
12. Annoyingly, you can't get off there unless you get hit by the guy.
Oh, okay, that is annoying.
So... I suppose that was the highest. This is the highest platform I can get.
Yeah. Okay.
I can't see any rocks behind
me. There are some.
That's
the one.
It's perfect. That should be a big achievement. Come on, the big achievement.
Unless we went higher.
Not coming, is it?
No, there might have been another platform. Let's
feed the statue.
Feed this to the horse.
Well, that sounds, that's what it says to do to get up to the top anyway.
Okay. So maybe.
Maybe it gets you higher.
Yeah. Aha.
Oh yeah, that's way higher.
No,
it's not
the same platform we're on.
Interesting.
Huh.
Jump off the side of the highest platform, press X and then again. So you should be able to use the horse to get back up there quickly.
Yeah, that's a good plan, actually.
Ooh, look at that. Oh no!
Oh no!
An infinite hole.
We didn't need to grind that achievement, no, did we? Really short. We just,
it wasn't much for grinding.
No.
So, you need to hope that you land on the frog. Yeah. Well, you did it perfectly the first time. That's a bit harsh.
Kick by the horse. Jump. Oh, I do a double jump this time. Jump out a little bit further.
Still try and get those cards, maybe. The pages.
They group over there. The LEGO Worlds game is a quite a good one. It breaks from the monotony of the LEGO games a little bit. It's very different compared to the other ones. So if you do enjoy the games but you're looking for something that isn't as grindy, I'd go for that one. It's a lot cheaper as well, actually. No, I'm wondering if we're not going higher. I'm wondering if there's another platform we can get to.
Well, it said to come up here, and then... Don't worry about it, let's move on.
Okay.
Let's go and find the trumpets.
Okay,
the horn.
If you were a skeleton, where would you keep the horn?
It's quite an abstract question.
Ah, there's a mask here. Aha. We can use this to get to the theatre, I think, so to come in fancy dress.
Okay. Is it open now?
Good look.
It's booked and it's on the list of devs for the next month or so. It's quite complicated to do. What time was it that you need to make it?
Between 5 and 8
pm. Okay, cool. So can you not jump straight off of there?
No, I've got to wait for that dude to hit me.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's really silly. Oh, you can't double jump now.
Here we go.
Hopefully there'll be a horn.
Yeah, hopefully the prize is a horn.
Or a trumpet. Freshly minted
fake money. What more could you want?
Take it to the music shop.
Yeah, what time does the music shop open?
Oh man, we've got to change all the times every time. 11 p.m. till 2 a.m. Jams from 11 p.m. to 2 a.m. Is that what you need? Was there not a shop? I don't think so. Okay.
I'm looking at a shop.
So what did you do with the cat?
Buy the trumpet in the
shop. The jazz. Yeah, there's no shop.
Well, it's
the jazz club.
Yeah, I might be able to buy a man's trumpet.
11 p.m. Phone call for Mr. Agony!
Okay.
We're not seeing any lag on our side here, so... Oh no! You lost the money.
Oh no.
Up there, where was the money?
Down the bottomless pit.
No, where was it before you dropped it down the bottomless pit? Ah, there it is. Phew. So hopefully the time will be... Yeah, you can get in there now.
I thought we were going to have to go back and get that money again. Go and change the clock.
My money, my problems.
That didn't work. Okay, I'm not allowed in there.
Why?
So we must need the trumpets getting there instead.
There is a shop there.
So it's this. This must be...
Oh dear. That's the cinema, isn't it? Surely.
The Kung Fu movies.
Yeah. You've been
open
in there,
from noon to 3 p.m.
No. Oh.
Two Kung Fu movies for the price of three. This looks educational. Open from
Oof,
8 to 11 p.m.
Well,
it's going to be an 18 rated stream. Get the horn in there, I'll get it. What everyone was thinking.
Okay, so which one do you think? Cinema first?
Yeah.
Because we've got some money which you'd need to use.
Yeah, cinema's good. What time was it again? People pay attention to the time on these things. Apparently it's in here, 12 to 3 p.m. I thought that was the one you did last time. With the mask.
No, that was the costume.
I love Witch. Thanks for the follow.
Okay.
Right, we're going in the cinema, into the Odious. Good punnage. So hopefully you need the money to buy your ticket or something.
Yeah, that's absolutely.
Oh, popcorn.
Okay, popcorn.
And a drink.
Now, what could we do with popcorn and a drink?
There's 2 hours, I'll never get
Not
back.
Not a lot. Oh, what a waste of time that was.
Whoa,
tough room.
Okay.
That's no good to anyone.
No.
We just took your money.
So we just lost our money.
But there must be a reason for that. Have you not got a kung fu power now, maybe? That's strange.
Just going towards Miss Chappie.
But you could always change the times to get into the other place.
Come on, play with me.
Change the time and go and look at the burlesque.
Okay, that is
8 p.m. to 11 p.m. 8 p.m. to 11 a.m. Re-pick up the money and do the burlesque. Or see the trumpet player. I didn't see the trumpet player.
The trumpet player was the guy who wants to steal corn.
Hi, Asgard. Geared.
Skeleton. Ah, there's a trumpet here.
Oh. Hooray. Oh no, you've got no money.
8 a.m. to 11 a.m. 8
to 11. 8 till 11. These guys get up pretty early. Okay, I need the money. Wow.
Pawn shop. Open from 8 a.m.
to 11 a.m. 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. 8 a.m. to 11 a.m. 8 a.m. Oh, and there's a mask. You don't need that, do you?
We've got to use this to win the costume prize again.
Cost the money not where it was before then?
I don't think so. I think we spent it on our popcorn and our drink, which was total waste.
Oh, you're joking.
So, close to
painful, isn't it?
It's a lot of repetition.
Mm.
And we've done it in the most inefficient way possible as well.
So we need to get... What time do you need this to?
5 till 8 p.m.
No, that's not for the...
That's for the costume.
Oh, okay. We need to write all this down, really.
Oh, we need somebody in chat to...
Yeah, come on, chat.
They're not pulling their weight. We've got a difficult job of having to play the game, and...
Oh,
Yeah, there will be a raffle soon, and we will be giving away a copy of the game. So if this looks like something you would enjoy, or you've played before, because it is a remaster.
Remaster.
You want to get all those nostalgic feelings.
And the horn.
Yeah.
Get the horn. And we're about to find out.
Can we remember what time of the last was? It was
11 PM. 8 PM to 11 PM. Tell you that. Boom.
I think it was 11.
You don't want the burlesque, right? You want the horn shot.
Oh yeah, for trumpet. Okay.
Go and check what time that opens though, because I don't know what time that was.
It was
8 AM to 11 AM. Thank you all, Cash. God, it's painful. Sorry, we've not been in the office for 4 days. Can you tell? What system was the original game on? PlayStation Pro, 4 Pro, I think.
It could only just handle it. But the Scorpio's gonna make a lot of work, but.
OG Xbox.
Original gangster Xbox.
Yes. Have you just marked that up?
It was AM, wasn't it?
Yeah. Someone had told us in the chat. Hi, Raider Biz.
There we go.
Okay, good. Atari 2600. Oh, Jax lost the cash. Oh, my God.
Oh, there's a fraffle there.
Oh, fraffle. Good luck in the fraffle. You can win a copy of this game. Don't change profile, please. Please let me win today. Hey, we're having a subscriber only raffle tomorrow. Join us for that. For an extra chance to win. If you're a subscriber, much better chance of winning.
Costume ball.
Oh yeah, it leaves the money there. So the shop should be open, cash actually. Time remains.
Should we go and check it?
No! Let's go to the shop.
Yeah, but we're going to have to come back.
It's 10, it's 9, something like that. No, don't go on yet. Oh no, you can't get off now, can you?
Okay, we'll go this way this time.
Oh yeah, sub close. Good work, shall we? Custom command. We should mention that.
Yeah. That's definitely not the right way to go. Okay.
Above Hunter, our schedule. Next week. We haven't got a schedule for next week yet.
We only work a week in advance, usually.
Yeah.
Sometimes
a day. Oh, we got 983 followers.
Here we go.
Come on, find 17 more people that you know that like Bean. We're going to buy the trumpet. We've got another achievement coming. Here we go. Something. It's been quiet on the achievement front for the last 20 minutes, but we're gonna get this one. So you need to play it. It's weird. You need to give that to the guy. There's also one for playing your trumpet badly in the square. She sort of feels like that it's doing, but maybe not. Let me have a look.
I wonder if there's a button combination you need to use.
Everybody's got it, it's got the other one, so.
Maybe it just happened.
Play the trumpet badly for the jasmine in the square. This is a pretty straightforward one, but it is missable. Okay, when you get to the square area, the first time we have to go into different shops. Once you get the trumpet, you have to go to the jazz club in order to learn how to play. But before you do this, go to the jazz man and hit X after his sequence.
Okay.
Here we go. I think you mean 10, Derek. Actually.
Good thing I don't have a nose, because you stink.
We played it badly.
Oh, sweet. Sweet.
Okay, can you remember what time the jazz shop
is? Hey, that didn't pop on our thing yet. Oh, it's because I'm watching it lag. No, I can't remember.
11 PM till 2 AM.
They're all 11 till 2, aren't they? Oh, who won? Congratulations, ABC Matty 123. Eight till eleven.
11 PM till 2.
Hey, Gadge Boy, thanks for the follow. Hey, look, we're up to
984.
It's crazy. So there's another achievement on the way.
Yep.
We can go and learn. We've just got to learn how to play trumpet.
Got to learn. Yeah. I'm wondering if we can. You can only hold one item at once, so we can't get money as well. Jazz Rooster. God, look at that, he's got a little hat on now.
He looks so cool, hang on.
He looks almost like you.
Ah, Voodoo Vince. Hey look, we've got another achievement on the way. I can feel it coming. Yeah.
There we go.
Thanks, Love Witch. This has got to be another one.
It's playing to shins.
Yeah, that was nice. Warms my heart, wherever it is. The boss will see you now, but watch your step. He's in the bag.
Feet Dolly and her two dominion. Okay.
Oh.
Oh, there's got to be nearly it. We're nearly at 100. You need 10 more. 10 more for another achievement. Can we do it in the final 8
what
minutes?
What are those things we're fighting?
Dust bags.
Dust bags.
Obviously, yeah. Whatever they are.
Did he sell his soul for jazz talent? I don't know if the Voodoo doll has a soul.
Wow, this is a dramatic cutscene. Just a pile of bones. I wonder where that
boss guy is. Dino boss, he is my boss guy, I think.
Yeah. You're right. I hope you've got some voodoo powers. This
can't be good. I've got tons of voodoo powers. It'll be fine.
I haven't used one for ages.
Who just wants to chat to him anyway?
Yeah.
Definitely not good.
Bring the lightning inside, Vince. You must find the zap hat and find a way to bring down the fury of the storm onto yourself. It will work. Really.
Okay.
Something over there. That looks like a hat. Definitely looks like a hat.
Hat is on. Bring down the fury of the storm.
Let's do that.
Oh, that was close.
Very close.
Okay, we can double jump on this. Aha. So we can go up one.
Up the ladder. Fury of the storm.
That's going to be key. If we get as high as possible, we can get lightning to strike us. But I think we need to make it down to...
Aha! Here we go. Oof. That was close. Okay, here comes the storm.
Skyline.
Here comes the storm. It's got to be a cheese pick this thing as well.
Yeah, I think so.
Voodoo Vince has a funny walk. Just love it. It does have a bit of a funny walk, you're right.
That's identical to my real life walk.
Standard
very
gait.
Nice.
That was mocap from Jack earlier.
Yeah.
Using Kinect.
I suck a load of tennis ball and it's a ping pong ball, sorry, isn't it?
Sorry. A tennis ball. So what happened here?
Okay. So, I think we can interact with this now.
Okay, this could be the end of Dino War. Hi, guys, boy.
Oh.
We're playing Voodoo Vince. Way too bossy.
Right.
Defeat the Bone Goliath. Another 30 gems. That is 14 achievements for our 210 gamer score in 55 minutes.
Say, what's that down there?
What's that down there? That looks like a portal.
Sam, get him to retweet all of our stuff. They got more followers than us.
Oh,
nice. Killer bees. Okay, so let's have a quick look and see. Okay, we're nearly beating Rand. Way too bossy. Defeat the Bone Goliath. Okay, achievements we haven't got yet. So, collect 100 dust bags is the next one.
Okay.
And collect the first power skull. I don't know how we haven't managed to find one of those.
I only needed 100 dust bags.
Yeah, we only need 9 more, don't we? Or 8 more.
Do you think a power skull comes from collecting pages?
Yeah, possibly. There's no guide, so I don't know.
Power skull pages in order to get the skull.
Well, more people have got that than have got the dust bag.
Hmm, interesting. We must be doing very badly. That aspect then. Building a balloon.
Yeah. Looks like you need some cloth for the balloon, a propeller to steer it, and some gas for the burner.
Okay, so cloth for a balloon, a propeller to steer it, gas for the burner.
Yeah. Oh yeah, get all parts for Professor Ethel's balloon.
Okay.
It's coming up soon.
So Professor Ethel is a dinosaur.
Use all seeing eye to see stuff. It's a rare achievement, but it doesn't give you any, there's no guide or anything. Ah, it's 8 more of those to get. I spy some. A 5.
Mm.
5 more here. We need 3 more of those things to get another achievement. We need to find a power skull.
Yeah, I'm still not entirely sure.
How you doing with those balloon parts, sport?
Not very well.
Not very well, no. No.
I have 0 balloon parts. Platforming is quite good, isn't it? Ooh, only one more after these.
Oh, that's it.
Maybe we need 10 more.
Should we have any? 99%
apparently.
Okay, so we've
uncollected. They lied. Tracking went bad. You've been this way.
We've got to go down.
Oh, okay. Woo!
Hope we've got to go down.
You can get that one for smashing up those frogs, isn't it?
No.
Quite annoying. You've got 2 minutes to go to find that one last sack. Oh, it's just popped.
Oh, excellent. Which way do you think we've got to go? This way. I can't tell which door I came in through.
No, they all look quite similar.
The upper city, I don't think we've been here yet.
No, so that's good. That takes us up to 13 achievements for 230 games.
Load more skull pages here as well.
Okay.
So if we're quick and we can beeline it for those.
Got just over a minute and a half.
Let's give it a shot.
Good thing I'm washing wear.
Just a reminder, tomorrow we are streaming. What are we streaming?
10 of those pages. Right?
Flint Hook.
The afterlife Flint Hook. Really short.
Don't know anything about that one. At the same time, so join us then. And we'll be giving away a copy of the game. And we're having a subscriber only raffle tomorrow. So if you're a subscriber, you will have an extra chance. Had a much better chance of winning.
Are we doing that on top of the normal one?
I believe we are, yeah.
Excellent. So it's still definitely still worth kicking. come and watch the stream if you aren't a subscriber.
Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah. You've got 7 seconds.
Don't think we're gonna get anything else in 7 seconds.
Not gonna get the skull power. That's annoying.
No, I'm not.
I don't know where they are.
I'm totally
seeing any skulls.
There's loads there.
Hey, Narco, you never know. You never know. 23% of the game done in 1 hour. Exactly. A couple of the achievements are just for the collectibles. So, yeah, they didn't send any out today. Game tag was taken. It's been. Sometimes they don't. Hopefully they will try. I will ask if there's any update. But we're out of here, so thanks for joining us today, and we will see you at the same time tomorrow.
Thank you, Loader.
Bye-bye.
Next. Bye.